The winner of this match is going to qualify for the Money in the Bank contract ladder match 3 weeks from Sunday. Will it be Big E or Apollo Crews? Crews in control at this juncture. And this is Friday Night SmackDown on Fox, sponsored by Progressive.
You're watching a fight for the
opportunity. Oh, what a drop kick by Apollo. Cover on Big E. Is it enough in a kick out?
For an opportunity of a lifetime. This is gigantic to get into Money in the Bank. And Apollo Crews, the Intercontinental Bang. Champion, delivers a standing drop kick right to the jaw of Big E. An impressive athlete.
You can ask anyone who's won the Money in the Bank contract over the years how it's changed their lives, changed their careers.
You need a pretty tall ladder to get up there to Money in the Bank, but Apollo Crews could just stand on the shoulders of Commander Aziz.
And Pat, you're an athlete, and you know how hard it is to reach a championship game, right? Think about how hard it is to gain an opportunity at a world championship here in WWE. This is a golden opportunity if you win this match.
Yeah, and there's a lot of things that have to happen. The universe has to align for you to get a championship opportunity. And when you get the Money in the
Cover
Bank
by Apollo,
that's a chance for the universe to give you an opportunity to change everything in the WWE
for yourself. You control your fate. You control your destiny. You pick when you're going to cash in the contract, perhaps when the champion's the most vulnerable. Ask Bayley about that. We saw earlier tonight. That's how she won the title. Ask Seth Rollins how he won at WrestleMania. And now Big E back to his feet. Neither of these men have ever been a part of the Money in the Bank contract ladder match. That drought will end for one of these men tonight. Great suplex by Crews. Floats into the cover. Hook of the leg, and Big E powers out.
Both of these men have all of the qualities you need to win the Money in the Bank match.
You know, a lot of people you talk to, Pat, believe that this rivalry Apollo's had with Big E has really brought Apollo to the next level.
You see that? That was Big E's little hip thrust thingy there. Right over top of him. Commander Aziz clapping him on. Apollo Crews does not care about anybody's feelings at all.
It's all about himself.
Oh, eye to eye, though.
Trying to power out, and Apollo Crews realizes maybe I was celebrating a bit too early. And Big E with a great throw to Crews. And another one by Big E, and suddenly the momentum's shifting.
Big E has dinosaur strength, okay? It is remarkable. Turn this whole thing around by brute power.
Big splash. He's not expecting, but I get the point. And a big splash by Big E to Apollo Crews. And Big E now feeling it. Watch this. 285 pounds.
Flying with the greatest of ease.
And Crews with a right hand. And Big E stunned as he stumbles back to the corner.
Went
for the Uranagi. What a counter by Apollo. Tremendous counter into the waistlock and a German suplex. That was an incredible counter by Crews.
Two of them.
Couple of German suplexes, perhaps going for a third. Yes. And this time released by Crews. Cover. Can he put Big E away and qualify for Money in the Bank?
I think we just did a drive-through of Suplex City there. Almost put Big E away. And the Intercontinental Champion was near an eighth of an inch away from a Money in the Bank opportunity.
And Apollo says it's time to put Big E away. Big E still stunned from the trifecta of German suplexes. Lands on his feet, however. Roll through, shoulders down. Is it enough for... Oh, Big E now. Looking for the Stretch Muffler submission. And Big E with the power. Is he going to get Crews to tap out? Look at the positioning of the body of Apollo.
The Stretch Muffler submission looks agonizing.
And look at Commander Aziz helping Apollo Crews there.
That's why you have a commander around, if you can have a commander around. Okay.
And the official warning Aziz.
What's a warning going to do?
Oh, step up Enziguri. Both men showing the wear and tear of this grinding physical battle.
They have to dig down, though, and find it.
Bang!
Right to head.
Apollo Crews out on the apron. Slowly making his way up the ropes, and Big E was able to beat him to the punch.
Yeah, he seemed too exhausted to get up there quick enough. Big E read that, calculated that, beat him to the cutoff point. Now he's in control and charge. Almost put both those words together there. Oh, Big E regains his balance there, Cole.
And the fight continues high above the ring. Apollo Crews now. Oh, and a kick to Big E. Big E trying to hang on and finally collapses to the mat. And this could be the opening that Apollo needs. Top rope now for Apollo. Splash, connecting. Cover now on Big E. Oh, and Big E able to kick out.
He was almost as high as the Money in the Bank briefcases.
Look at the waist lock by Apollo. Oh, my goodness. Turns it into a German. Cover now. Hook of the inside leg. Is it enough to kick out at two? What does Apollo have to do to put Big E away?
I was not lying. He was almost at the Money in the Bank briefcases. Somehow, Big E kicks out. And the match goes on, but Apollo Crews pulling out all the stops.
And look at Commander Aziz.
Commander Aziz being real sly.
Yes! And Uranagi this time, Big E connects. The official on a count of four. Both men are down in this qualifying match for the Money in the Bank contract ladder match. Count of seven, Apollo back in the ring. Big E now. And wait a minute, Commander Aziz! Aziz driving Big E into the barricade, looking for the Nigerian nail. And the official caught him. And Aziz is going to be sent back to the locker room. The commander got caught.
That's enough for you.
And he's been kicked out of the Thunderdome.
One-on-one for this opportunity at Money in the Bank.
And Apollo now roll up as Big E was looking back at the commander. Big E's got a kick out now at two. And Big E with Apollo up top. Big Andy from out of nowhere. Cover. Big E's heading to his first Money in the Bank ladder match.
Congratulations.
Joins the field, which includes Ricochet, John Morrison, and Matt Riddle from Monday Night Raw. Four superstars still remain to qualify for the Money in the Bank ladder match.
Congratulations, Big E. Well-earned effort. Commander Aziz gets kicked out of town, then Big E gets the win.
It's over. It's over. From this day forth, it's over. From this day forth. We get back on track, baby.
You've earned it, Big E.